Hey everyone, today we're going to try Permanent Death Mode, which I'm kind of scared about. Okay, yeah. Yeah, so we're going to do it. Oh, I'm scared. I am scared. Because I've never really done Permanent Death. Well, actually, try it once and died. So, we need to find Shelter. Basically, which is going to be fucking annoying. But alright, let's go for it. So I honestly don't know how long this is going to work, but I do have a few ideas on how we can survive once we get off planet. It's a, you know, it's easier. It's just while we're on planet, it's not so much. So because this is Planet Death Mode for now, until we have, like, you know, the resources we desperately need, I'm going to probably become a Asteroid Mine or something, if we do make it off-world. So, let's see what we can do.
Commencing Atlas system suit initialization.
Sounds like a asteroid.
Life support systems activated.
Yeah. Can we talk about the wind sound?
Shield kinetic system online.
Come on, just let me move. God damn. I need to kill the crystals.
Damaged. Repair required.
Oh boy.
Propulsion jetpack online.
There's a lot of wind here.
Multi-tool aligning laser attachment. Operational.
Oof. This is bad.
User initialization sequence complete.
That's not wrong there. Oh god, look at that. What's wrong there? Locations out. There's literally no resources here.
Extreme cold damage detected.
There's no resources.
Extreme cold.
fuck's sake, man. I can't do anything. Just start and yeah, straight away dead. Fuck's sake.
Extreme cold critical.
I'm trying to get to a cave, but I'm not gonna make it, am I? Fuck off. Fucking before I do this.
Extreme cold critical.
There's literally no. Oh my god. There's no resources, no cage. Okay. Oh, fuck off. There was literally no resources. Got dumped literally in the west, whatever. Oh, fuck off, I've got to reload the whole thing. Oh, that was a really, really shit spawn location, not gonna lie. We had literally no chance.
Commencing Atlas system suit initialization.
This one seems a bit better. Because the other one was just literally just
life support systems activated.
Walks. Don't see what we need. We just well actually no, I don't know what we need. But question is whether we can find any resources. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so we've got the resources we need, luckily. It's a bit RNG based, to be honest. Okay. Let me move! Let me move! I don't know why it should is. Thank you. Okay. Let's get that scan off. Let's see what we can do. So we need oxygen, of course. That's not playing a good way. Considering what we are doing. Get this up. Switch to iron. And then I can go for it. Actually, it says no. No, it's over there. Okay. One. We've got some there, so we're gonna that's miles away. Yeah, so if we wanted to fire, we need all this stuff. Okay. It doesn't hold me close, we've got no resources, so. it's gonna make to what we've got. How far away is that? Okay, that's our spaceship right now. Which we can't do anything with it. So oxygen, of course, is going to be one thing we do need, which is something we don't have. It's not a pass, but let's go. Once we're in the middle, we will need more pieces. So I know I need carbon. If I want to get out of here, I'll always. Just gotta keep moving. Scan and move. It's literally anything you can do. Not much carbon in this world. Okay. I mean, I know it gets easier later on, but for now it's not. Good supplies. Good. Fresh us out. Let's go cheat and shoot. Oxygen will be helpful. It's got to keep going warming. Okay, so he's got to a spaceship. Some stuff we need, but no oxygen. Okay, so I've got one part done. Okay, sure, sure. It's not too far. Okay, we got lucky. So we don't know what we need to do that. So we need carbon.
Prepared. Now protection falling.
had to make it. Got 2-1. I'm not annoying. Which I'm not looking forward to. There's too many plants up in the way. Main creatures. Okay. If we can make it to the ship and get off world, then the hard part will be out of the way. I think we sometimes it takes... Well, RNG. Depends on where you actually start off. Okay. Just gotta keep on moving. There. What we've got to do now is just put that down. And I think we might be able to survive. Don't know where the hell we are, but okay. Good, you made it. Holy shit, okay. Cool, you made it. Let's get the fuck out of here. to 70 hour drive. Okay. Safe one. Seems a lot safer. Go for now. Okay, we'll go over there. Take a look at the windows. Got a good start, but unless we do this mission, it won't matter. Which is a pain. Wait, is this a warp in it? Don't be kind of things. fed that to someone on an island, right? this is not showing a good location. Oh, it's still already done. So we can get stuff very close to the corner of the lower. Go over the road. There's no copper, so
okay.
So we want to start to. Too fast, too. don't think I'm gonna make it 21. To regenerate, okay. Okay, so we've got enough to. Well, get out of there. Save it. There's literally no. Oh, where is that? Constructed. I really hate this mission. Because, you know, what really wants us to do? It's a bit of annoying. So I don't need a bit of ice.
Technology recharge.
Okay. god, we've got to basically build something. Just got to keep moving. Don't like the fact though that to make those oxygen tanks requires carbon. I'll go with this base in it. A chance, not much, but a chance to survive. Let's go wait for the storm to disappear. And